Alright, today is June 1st. We're on the Nanticoke River heading south. And we are encountering a barge on this small river. And this is something that John Smith would not have seen. He would have seen Indians and dugout canoes. So this is totally a different view now.